Hi, my name is Bob Crompton. I'm councillor here in Ellesmere Port. I'm currently the mayor of Ellesmere Port. And I'm pleased to be here at Brio's Epic Leisure Centre to celebrate the culmination of a summer of sports activities within the borough. I hope as many people as possible will enjoy their afternoon here and take away some very positive thoughts about fitness, health and leisure in Cheshire West and Chester.
Hi, I'm Kerry. I'm the Facility Group Manager here at Epic Leisure Centre in Ellesmere Port. We're here today to celebrate the end of a fantastic year of sport with the Olympics and Paralympics. The Olympics has had a lasting effect here at Epic, and we're seeing a number of different sports taking off and a lot of young people and older people getting involved in the different variety of sports. We're hoping that the desire to get involved in different sports will continue to grow. And we're constantly changing our programme with a number of different activities, table tennis to roller derby, to capture the imagination of everybody to get involved. We're catering for everybody across the district at a number of our sites with a variety of different classes, different sports, something literally there for everybody to get involved in.
My name's Lindsay and I'm here today to promote my business, Pearl Robux. We teach Pearl fitness classes for women of all ages, abilities, shapes and sizes. I think it's fantastic that Brio do events like this because it enables people to experience sports that they wouldn't usually do so. I'm having a great day here at Brio, so get yourself down to your local Brio Centre and see what's there for you.